Hey, me and Clackamas County are filming each other. They must not like cop block around here because they've been doing that lately, huh? I don't know what they're up to. They're looks like they're searching this car. You like going through people's stuff? Must be a fun job. Punk ass cops. Fuck them. What? Did you see what happened?
Hey, don't blame on them. They're just doing their job.
Yeah, their job is taking from the trolling cars and pulling them over and stopping people and right useless tickets for victimless crimes, you know what I mean? I don't believe in that. I'm just holding them accountable, you know what I mean?
Hey, I mean, it's like they just have to do what they have to do.
Yeah,
Just how, like, how did it exactly happen, by the way?
Not exactly sure, but I'm just making sure they get held accountable, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You go online?
I do go on the internet.
Visit at copblock.org. Right. You'll know what this is about.
Right.
Take it easy.
Okay.
You too. Hi, have I committed a crime?
Huh? No, but yes. Now you
crossed
the sidewalk right there. You can't cross in the middle of the street like that, okay? Okay? So...
Why can't I?
Because
you say so?
Okay.
Against okay. What? How was...
Hey,
your
ID, sir.
No.
Okay, you're going to go to jail for interfering with police officers. If you don't...
No, I was crossing the street and you're interfering...
You're not going on the crosswalk.
Okay,
crosswalk.
But I was not interfering with a police officer.
Sir, it's interfering if you don't provide your ID.
No, it's not. You don't got reasonable suspicion of me committing a crime for you to ask me for my ID, so...
3836.
I don't have an ID for you.
Okay. Do you have your name then? I'll let you verbally
no.
provide it.
Do you have your name?
Can I get a code a little bit to keep this car washed?
Do you have your address?
Okay, yeah, I'll give you a business card even.
Yeah, okay, I got one too. You want one?
Okay. Okay, I'm going to need your name in a minute. I'm going to issue you a citation.
Did you want...
Okay?
Yeah, whatever you're saying.
Okay.
I got a business card too if you like it.
Okay, that's fine then.
What's up?
He doesn't want to provide his ID. I'm going to issue him a citation for the violation he committed.
Okay.
So, get another car here, and if he still doesn't want to provide it, he can go to jail.
Am I free to leave?
No, you're not.
What? Am I being detained?
Yes.
For what?
For
what reason?
I'm going to provide your ID right now, okay?
Bullshit.
That's where you're stopped.
Yeah, but I haven't committed a crime.
It's a violation.
It's not a crime.
It's a violation.
Am I free to leave?
No, you're not.
You don't provide your ID for a person of a
That's bullshit. That's bullshit.
You can find it after that.
Sir, that's the state law, okay?
Okay, so whatever you're saying.
Okay.
I don't answer questions. Straight to the internet too, so you guys can take my video camera all you want to do.
Star?
Huh?
Will I be a YouTube star? Take your hand out of your pocket
for what?
Because I know what you have in your pocket.
A business card, you want one?
Sure, yeah.
Okay.
AJ,
can I pull it out?